Okay. Guess I'll just start it. Okay. Let's see if this is the right place to go. Uh-huh, now this is open. Okay. Oh, jeez. Thank you, I would love to take those from you. Another to go towards my collection. Go, 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 go. Okay, I forgot how to do this. Alright, you gotta stand right here. Let's see what this person did. And no, sir, you do not do that. Wait. Nope. Oh my god. We're gonna get to that door. We are going to get to that door. Now, let's try this all again. Boom. Give me that. Yeah, that's already taken. There's a guy right there, there's a guy right there, there's a guy right there. Dodge him and his homies. And down we go. Now, we try this again. Wait. Yeah. Well, this is called Watch Me Suck At, so not surprised. But this is all one take, none of that editing, nothing, so this is going to be a straight stream. I die. Now, maybe when I edit the video, the only thing I'm going to put is timestamps so I actually get past that part. Yeah. later on a guest would be joining in the string, more so the party. So yep, be on the lookout for that. Okay, sir. Is that how you feel? You got hate in your heart? Run, 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 hold on, guys, one second. A fire. Now I'm gonna go down here and down here. Yep, there he is. Just wait for me to come down. Oh Lord. Right on top of there. Heal. Let the battle begin. Come on, werewolf. Ooh. Come fight me, my man. Yeah, you're almost dead, bro. Come on. Just take your L. Just take your L. It's okay. It's okay, buddy. And dead. Alright, now we open these doors right here.
I'm surprised you remember where to go, honestly.
It took me a minute.
I was just surprised you remember where to go.
Now I go through here.
You didn't get killed by the werewolf.
Whoa, hey, you ain't taking me. Y'all not, nope, y'all not taking me in. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Go. Down here. No. Mistake to it. Mistake at its finest. I'm going back up. Yes, I found it. There we go. That's where I go. Hasta la vista. And we're here. We're back at the cathedral ward, and I unlocked a shortcut. Sweet. Now let's see what I go from here. I'm gonna go get this. Yep, they just opened the gates. Let's go. Okay, I'm trying to figure out where I'm at now. Okay, I'm gonna just keep going down here. And it's dark and it's foggy. Okay. Yo, squad, let me in. Oh, Jesus. Well, that wasn't nice. I was gonna get a friendly welcome.
I like how the thumbnail for your stream is you died. That's pretty awesome.
Well, the name is Watch Me Suck At. I wouldn't be surprised. No, we're back in the abandoned workshop, so we'll just go
What's
this way.
this? Blaze Resistance made friends with Fire Demon 2021.
And boom, on some boxes.
Interesting.
Oh, this is where I gotta find my ex. Ew, no, you ain't kidnapping me today. Oh no, bad idea. Bad idea. Oh no! Small hair ornament, okay.
If you give that to the doll, so fucking yeah. So give you a bloodstone or a tear stone.
Right.
So you can put your fucking weapon and it'll heal you 2 points. Every second.
I'm gonna turn this way. I'm gonna go straight so I don't get abducted. Unless I should let this guy take me. Be like, hey, catch my hands. Catch. Alright. I got my souls back. Let's go. I went out of there with the fight. Let's go. Let's get that. And someone died. I don't know who though. I'm just trying to get to the next boss. That's all I need right now. Nope. Oh, jeez. Did he just jump out of the waterworks and hit me? Thank you for that one hit kill, sir. I needed that. Yay. Well, either he kidnapped me or I just died. Let's see what happens.
He kidnapped you. Or you did it.
And I got kidnapped.
You got kidnapped. You got nigga
nabbed. Straight up, like.
Nigga nabbed.
Now, done. Now I'm gonna have to find my way back. I just got a comment on the stream. I'm have to go on the YouTube app and find out what it says. And now my back hurts. Catch my squad. Catch me in this street, we fighting. I hear something, I just don't see nothing. Getting me kinda, concerned. Hi Justin, thank you for watching the stream.
Fuck you.
And I gotta find my way. Wait, who is this? What is this? Okay, well I guess I'll go the other way around. Sorry, ma'am, for the interruption. No. Wait, do I live? Yes, I live. I live. I die. I live again. No! Why you do this? Sit here and fight or nah? You know what? Fight me. Yeah, get burnt. Wait, he dropped an item, and it's a pebble. Yep, I could do so much with a pebble. I'm going up. I was never here. I saw nothing. I didn't touch nothing. Dude. Oh, no! What? Really, they're just gonna kill me and put me back in my cell. See, that's all right, that's what's hot in the streets now. That's definitely what's hot in the streets now. All I wanna do is the next boss. Who is the next boss now?
The one boots in the search.
The who again? Wait, who's the boss?
Vicar Amelia, the one bitch in the church that we fought that one time. In Cathedral Ward, you go the main stairs that go up to the cathedral, you know, through those big doors, that's it.
You ain't get me. Nope. Nah. Hey, chill, nah, chill. Why am I here? Oh my god, I messed up so bad. Is that a pig? Okay, I know where I'm at, and this is a bad thing. Ding! At least me dying from that pig will take me back, hopefully. Now I'm stuck back here again. Go away. I'm going that.
This nigga lose his fucking mic. Every fucking time. Like, oh, we take like on camera.
I found me a lamp.
Fuck
you, found me a lamp. I'm going home to the hunter's dream. Welcome on to nothing. Give you that little small ornament item thing. And I got a tear stone. Cool. I'm grateful. Sarcasm. All right, let's go. Cathedral Ward. I'm the only person live on YouTube playing Bloodborne. Wait, where's the cathedral?
In Cathedral Ward.
I know, that's where I'm at.
Oh, go outside, go up those big ass stairs, through that gate that you open, go to the left, and there'll be some stairs going up. Go up, and they'll take you to the cathedral, where she's at. The fight that means.
Wait, you talking about So from the light, go down these little
The
steps.
light. No, go outside. Where the bitch kidnapped you at?
Oh.
Go out there. Go up those stairs, do that fucking. You asshole. My Jedi. Go up the stairs, do that gate that you opened. From there, just go to the left and be some stairs going up. Take my fucking TIE fighters and shoot. Oh shit. It's mine right here. It's mine right here.
Go up the big steps.
Maybe that big ass cathedral.
Ooh, get dodged. Get dodged. Get dodged. I made it. I'm here. Am I ready for a boss battle? Yep. Yep. No, I'm not. I'm not ready. Cutscene. Let's not talk.
Wow, bitch. Dick move right there onto us. Dick move. Cutscene as in. Shut the fuck up, bitch. His ass get shot down by a real nigga. Lower bag. Let's get shot down. What the fuck? It's the bitch shit.
Okay, and this is where I knew I messed up. Wait. Robot. I don't even have. I don't even have the Forbidden Woods yet, so I can't farm to get most stuff to level up. So that's out of the question.
We can go to Forbidden Woods right after that fight. Right after that fight.
Ow. No. No. Nope. Nah, nah, no, nah, new day. Bro, you're putting spells on people. What you? Come on, square up. Fight me. 101. 101, you ain't about that 101 life. I bring your score out with you. That's how Bloodborne bosses are. Come on now. Alright, now I'm gonna try to steal from this person without getting cut up. Cause I see that little shadowy figure right here. So I'm not gonna. Yeah, you ain't slick. You ain't slick. Okay, so I'm gonna attempt this one more time alone. And if I need help, I'm gonna ring my bell. Squad up. Ooh. No. No. Yeah. Thought you was somebody. Sit back. Hey, yo, my boy. I'm back on y'all fools. Let's go. Let's go. I'm gonna need my souls back first before I start fighting. I mean, my. Ah, it goes! No. Ah! And you grabbed me. I got grabbed and squeezed and dropped. No chill. Okay, I get it. You don't like me. I know. Hashtag cry for help. I'ma need it. I'ma need it. I'ma need it. Hey, so you free right now?
Hold up.
Alright, I'ma just So that just happened. I just said, let me just hit the person real quick. Nothing different. I thought I was gonna live. Nice. Nah, for real. Cool. Okay, your story is boring. So I can't ring my reckoning bell. I don't know why. Got 31 insight.
You remember that glitch last time we tried to do that fight?
Oh god.
You had to open that gate first. You still gotta do that. Still gotta open that gate.
So what do I have to do?
Go to the hunter's ring, go to the messenger pool and buy a chief emblem key for like 10,000.
10,000, oh geez, so I gotta go back, fight, so I gotta go back, farm, and then go back, cause I'm, they stole all my stuff, so, no, you know what, I'ma sell some stuff, we just gonna leave it at that. Okay, so, I don't need the wooden shield. That means nothing to me. So.
I got blood on it, money, and I still count. I got blood on it, money.
I don't do dresses. So let me get that doll hat out of here. That one.
You don't do dresses? The fuck is wrong with you?
I'm sorry. If we could exchange the items, I would have gave you the dress straight up. You would have had two pairs.
I already have two pairs.
Well, now I got 35,000 blood echoes. Let's go. Alright, so I need to buy what again?
Chief Emblem or Chief Key Emblem, I don't know.
Nah, I found
A
it.
Chief Emblem Key, I don't fucking know.
And now I go where?
Back to Cathedral.
Alright, after I
Damn.
do this.
Go to the left like you went to the Bloodstar Beast, but diagonally to your right there'll be a staircase that goes up to a walkway, which then goes right to the gate that you need to open.
And then it's over. The glitch is over. I'm back to normal. I'm back on that young. Alright, cool. Let's try this. See if it works.
Got blood on it, money.
I whip soda through the glass. Because I'm past that life.
Stick to the Pyrex, bitch. Song was good. What fucking song was that?
You know what I should live stream is whatchamacallit, not we should live stream Payday 2.
I'm ringing my bell, bitch.
Hey, my bell's open. It's open for
I'm
business.
ringing my bell. At the gate.
At the gate that I had to open.
Yeah. I thought it'd be more convenient to just be there for you.
I'm gonna sit here, I'm gonna ring it, I'm gonna look, I'm gonna check my surroundings.
Should be a dude walking up to you right now. The big ass hat.
Yes, he's walking up to me. Yes, he is. Good thing.
Found two bits. I got blood on it, one of them, and I still count.
Where you at, though?
I'm right behind you, right there.
Oh!
It's. Where you at?
Oh! Yeah, you saw me running.
You know what? Let's just fucking run. I don't want to fight you, bro. I'm good.
I took my chances. Let's go.
Cocaine boots to the pirates. What fucking song is it?
Are you trying to figure out? So you're singing lyrics to figure out what the song was?
You said fucking whipping soda through the group. Damn, that reminds me of the song. It's a Kevin Gates song. I just don't know what song it is. So I'm gonna go to my music.
Go to Google, look, type in that lyric right there, and it should pop up.
I have all these songs. I'm gonna do that. Anyway, where you go?
Going up to the boss. I'll meet you over there.
Go in the boss. Don't go in the boss fight. Just stay at the stairs. I'll be there in a minute.
At the stairs, I'm gonna stay inside of the doors so they can't get
Inside
me.
on the stairs. Inside on the stairs. I'm gonna steal this shit.
Yeah, sit back. You know you can't get through.
Let me get this bell mutes real quick. Yep. Alright. On my way. Wow, you this. Alright, I'm on my way. On my way, on my way, nigga. On my way,
There, why is she ringing a sinister bell? That's what I don't want.
On my way, let's go, bitch. Hold up. Don't go in there yet. Don't go in there yet. Need buff real quick. Alright, let's go.
Hold on, if we gonna do all that, hold up. Let me see if I got something I can do that with.
Kevin Gates, Kevin Gates, Kevin Gates.
Okay, well, what would I need to do that? You know what? I don't think I have nothing. Let's go.
That was Bobby Johnson. That's what
Oh no. Now. Fight me in the streets. Ooh. No, we're not. No, we're not. We got this. Ooh, no, we don't. Back up and back up. Heal. Oh, no. Nope. All right, we're a little bit in the back. Are you mad, miss? Ooh. You straight no chilled her face. I'm gonna keep my distance a little bit. Back. Heal. Must finish her off. Yeah. I'm not taking no prisoners. Eh. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. My man. No. Yeah, let me save. Let me do the light thing.
Let's go on the altar. You want Forbidden Woods then?
Forbidden Woods, that's all I want right now. Hey, one of the best movies ever is on right now. The Godfather. Sweet. Cutscene.
Pyrex. It's gonna get hit with the ice. I tell you, I won't forget all that. Straight dropping a whip. We are all of the blood. Water whip it. The projects. Our eyes are yet to open. Fear the old blood. Water whip it through the projects.
I must take my leave.
Alright. And there's more to the cutscene.
I can't even level up with that. You know how much it cost me to level up?
How much?
10 years.
Bloodborne, right?
Yeah.
About... about 100k.
That was a really good guess. I'm gonna send you a screenshot, bro.
Alright, so where do I go now? The cutscene ended, I looked at the little skull, now where?
You wanna go to Forbidden Woods, right?
Mm-hmm.
Shit. I'm gonna go to it real quick, cause I forgot where it's at. I know where it's at, I just forgot how to...
Oh, yeah, wait, wasn't it through the cut right here? Let me check. Unless it...
Yeah, and then you like a spiraling staircase, and it leads to a big door. There'll be a guy that's sitting there, he's dead.
Yep. I remember now.
Yeah. Alright. Look at that screenshot, though. Shit, fucking brutal.
I got you. I should have went to the Hunter's... You know what? Should I do that before I enter the Hunter's Dream? I mean, not the Hunter's Dream. Forbidden Woods. I don't want to lose this. I worked so hard for this. Yep, I'm going to go do my thing. Not yet. Sinister Bell, nothing. You sit back. We ain't got time for that. I can't wait to live stream the whole ROM boss battle. That's gonna be That's gonna be comedy gold. Okay, so I'ma upgrade that. I'ma do this. I'ma do that. I'ma do a little bit more of that. Oh wait. Yeah, I'ma do a little bit more of that. Let's go. And I got 10,000 more. So what I would do is, let me go work with my weapon real quick. Blood Gem. That's a 14. That's a 13. That's an 8. That's a 12. Wait, hold on. Oh, okay, so I wanted fire, no wonder. Makes a lot of sense now. Oh. Oh yeah, let me see if I could get another weapon.
I think you might like this,
No.
Ludwig Holy Blade.
The what?
Ludwig Holy Blade.
20,000. You know what? I have those things I can use to get that. I have a bunch of cold cuts. That don't give me 2,000. Boom, right there. That's what's up. Thanks, man. If you love this game, please make sure to follow my channel, and tomorrow will be another Bloodborne stream. And the Holy Blade is mine. So I gotta be... So apparently I can't use it yet. I'm sad. Well,
yeah, you gotta have 16 strength.
16 strength? I'm 40.
40?
Look at the stat. 78.
How much is my salary?
43.
How much is your endurance?
21. 21. I got the stats on the stream right now. Oh, guess I'll take a screenshot, send it to you real quick. Oh dang, I knew I had to. Let me go do that then real quick.
Upgrade the skill by 2 and you can have that sword. Are you
moving? Upgrade my skill by 2. $36,000 for each. Damn it. Alright. Yeah, at this rate, I don't think my cold cuts are going to do. Could I buy more cold cuts to use cold cuts? Sad face. Oh wait, I could sell stuff. Cloak clothing that I know for sure I won't wear. That doll dress pretty much took everything, so. Yep, I'm in a bad position. Oh well. Thanks anyway. What is the place that that we did the boss fight at? I think it's here. What about I clicked on the wrong thing? Ain't that some life? I think I clicked on the one that led me to that one area with the kidnappers. Yep, it definitely brought me back here. Nope. Mm-mm. Being kidnapped is something I don't want to happen. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, so tomorrow I might pick up Uncharted 1 and 2 on PS3. Just a little side note. 56 minutes. Wow, so the stream has almost been an hour. But that DLC need to come out quick though. No, you got a rifle. You got a weapon. Go. Ooh, look at them skills, boy. Almost. I'm opening some gate right now, and I'm scared because there's a bunch of enemies trying to fight me right now. Roll. Roll. Light. Light it up. Ooh. Hey, don't start swinging. Chill out with that. Ooh. Oh, y'all throwing stuff now? This was... Hey, Debo, I didn't mean to take your sandwich, bro. I didn't mean it. Close by the vice. Oh, snap. I'm just running. I'm over here risking my life for a pebble. Oh, come on, yo.
I don't want to sell my cage. Why not? My cage.
Save your cage. Hmm?
What?
So when we get to that boss battle, we can do it looking just like him. I know. I still got his hat.
I was close.
It says closed by device, so there's something I gotta find around here to open that gate. Hey, move, you hags. Now is not the time, yo. I'm just over here dodging. Yo, move. No.
12 fucking hours. Wow. Good job, bro.
What happened?
You have 12. Oh, shit.
I have 12 what? Say that again. What you mean 12 people?
It's 12 people watching this year.
How you know?
I was using.
Oh my god! Making my way downtown, walking fast. I'm getting killed by everybody. Ah! No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Go, 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 go. You said what?
To a fucking teaser song. He's right, just pop up in it. Fuck out of here, bitch.
Hey, yo, Debo, I didn't do nothing. Ah! Hey, Cujo, chill out, bro. Whoever's watching, please subscribe to my channel. There will be another stream tomorrow. Oh no 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 no! Down the stairs, down the stairs, down the stairs. Next light, next light. Okay, so I'm gonna go up here. When in doubt, go up. Oh, you thought I was gonna say? Guys are dirty, yo. Okay, I went in. I landed into that one. That was my fault.
You have 13 people watching.
No, I do not.
Comments,
oh no, am I here? Okay.
Look at the fucking screenshot. I'm not gonna.
Oh no! Dude, so I'm on the boss right now. You know what boss I'm talking about, right? Freeze cast with their bricks and chips.
Anyway, you have 13 people watching this shit.
That's wow, that's crazy. Hey, yo, homie with the sight, chill out. Wait, actually take the picture and send it to my kick and I'll check right now. Hey yo, my girl, where you at though? Ah. I got a feeling some bull's gonna happen during this gameplay. Oop, nope. I don't know you, my friend. Okay. You wanna play hide and seek, right? Like it's Halloween. So I'm gonna be trick or treating. So what we gonna do? Well, till her other homie come through. You already know I'm about to die.
Well, okay.
Wait, what was that? She's on the other side, probably, and I can't get over there because this guy wants to be a straight up creeper. Does the witch boss like change up since I'm in new game, whatever? Alright, just stay away from his homie. Just stay away from his homie. It's not that hard. We got this. Dang. Crap. She's right there, yo. One, two. What? Okay, so the witch really did just attack me, though. Okay. Hey, so I'm gonna do that co-op, though. Hey, whoever's watching, and I know you're about to say I suck and all, but hey, that's why it's called Watch Me Suck At. Yeah, let's co-op. Yeah. That's really crazy to me. Oh, wait. They got my Echo, so I will not be going to sleep until I beat this boss. While I wait for this thing to come down. Oh! Oh, if I fell off, who would have been scrapping? I would have been throwing the hands. I would have been throwing the hands off the rip. Oh! Hey. No! Oh, it's not that obvious that I'm cool. Alright. Countless days, months, years. Go up, go up, go through here. Come at me, I will just shoot you back. Ha, you thought. Psych. Ha ha, tee hee hee. Go, go, go. Ooh, no, no. Go. If a dog starts climbing up some stairs, some ladders, we fighting. Oh man, this game is so good. Whoa. Oh, that's fire. My mixtape is in there. I forgot about that. Hey, hold up. Don't you call me? She called me Kathy Bates. Alright. That's an insult. That's a straight up insult. Oh snap, hey, let me get that stamina back. Yeet. Run, run, run. Yep, just go through it. Let me see. Oh. I'm just look for it. Yeah, I was like, bro, let's do that co-op. See, I just started the boss battle. Oh wait, don't I have that thing? Yes, I do. $700,000 every time. Oh my gosh. Alright, you know what? Kill me. Catch my fade. I ain't going out without a fight though. Square up. Ooh. You and the witch can get the fade. Ooh, what's up? I'm gonna die and join you, but I ain't going out without a fight. What's your gardening hole thing? I don't know what it's called. They use it for gardening. The sickle, there we go. Yeah, what's up? Now where she at? Where your homegirl at? I need her fade, 100. Oh, she's foul. Oh, wait, don't be spawning your homies again. I think this is. Alright. You know what? Come get me. What you think you doing? Sit your old behind down. No healing either. We're going by Dark Soul rules. Come on. Ooh. Okay, I'm really going out without a fight. I'm so sorry. Most likely, you know I'm gonna die. It's bound to happen.
You fucking declared me the universe. Almost beat the ass on the universe. But you die on the fucking place.
And I beat the blood, whatchamacallit thing first time. Hey man, I'm fighting Roseanne. What you expect to happen? Wait, so that's the boss from the screenshot? That's the boss that you're on right now? That's crazy.
Yeah. My bro.
Come on, witch. Come on out.
Yeah.
I'm going by Dark Soul rules. If I die, I die. No healing at all.
Now play through the whole thing.
John Cena. My controller's sweaty. Why is this such a norm? Why am I thinking this is normal? Fuck. Hey, actually, can you check my stream real quick and see how many people I got? Seriously?
11 PP. Yeah, you can get a room person. Thank you for the dinner.
Achoo! Oops. Did I just heal? My bad. I thought I pushed the square button. You ain't slick. Where you think you're going? Oh. Dang, she brought her homie along. Alright, alright. I know you what. Don't think you slick. Oh yeah, I forgot the witch clones herself. I forgot all about that. No, that's fake. Fake again, okay. Now, fuck you. Yeah, get wrecked.
Did you win the fight, Josh?
Wait a minute. Another health bar. Aw, damn. So what does this mean I gotta do?
Fucking kill her again. Kill her again.
Ain't nobody got time to play hide and seek with no fat bitch.
If you get behind her and then hold R2, you can backstab her, which takes a lot of damage. Hold R2 behind her, backstab Reno.
Did that just happen?
Backstab Reno. He didn't die, did he?
Nope. Oh, Jesus, there's three of them. She got three of her adopted children after me. Oh, Lord. Oh, that's two of y'all right here. Squares up. Hey, get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Don't trap me. What you doing out here trapping people? You ain't with the trap. Even though I ain't with the trap either, but hey. I ain't Slim Jesus. Bars. Alright. I'm gonna just keep on. Aw, oh, she fell for this. No. Push all buttons and run.
They made me straight fucking pussy.
I straight took off and ran. Oh Jesus.
Fuck yourself.
Oh snap. Hey, that was dope. I like what just happened. See, the witch is working for two people at once. She knows what the game is doing. Five years later. Go behind her and do the old stabberino.
The old backstabberino.
I'm gonna try to do that without these three dudes.
All you gotta do is get behind her. Hold R2. Once you get staggered, go up to her, go to her back, and then press R1. They do a backstab.
You old dude.
That's a hot right, my niggas.
Every time I see a blue light, I'm a dodge and roll. No. Get the... Ooh. Dude, the witch is one cruel person. She over here fighting her own people. Every time she does that little force field blast, you know who she fighting. Go. Come on. Oh, bitch, come on. Get turned on, yo. Where her twin at? I'm over here fighting the double mint twins. Come on.
You did die, right?
Nope. I'm still alive, surprisingly.
Why the fuck you fight? What are you talking about? Should be on her last life.
Not like I'm fighting both of them.
What do you mean, both of them?
Check my stream real quick if you can. There's actually two of them. Boom, both y'all got wrecked. And I'm finished. Sweet. So now I'm going to go upgrade my skill.
We don't know. You have 20. What the fuck? How does that happen?
What?
People watching. How the fuck did that even happen to us?
I'm still trying to figure out what you were saying.
You have 20 people watching.
How do I have 20 people watching me, huh?
Fucking no.
Hi, 20 people watching me. I don't believe it.
Something is kicking me.
I swear I don't know. There, 12.
What the fuck, though?
Now, can I use the Ludwig dingy dingy? Yay. Jeez. Couldn't even see the screenshot. According to my... Because according to the stream that I'm watching right now, my device here, it says one viewing. And I could have sworn if there was 20 people that I would at least get a few comments from some people watching.
Nah, nobody likes you. Instead, some of them want people. They don't want to talk to you.
They'll talk to me eventually. One day.
Shadow
Z Yarden,
right? That should be fun.
Oh, Shadow of Yarden. Alright, see, this is the part where I end the stream because I'm not even ready for that boss fight.
I'll help you if you want.
Oh, yeah, of course. Just not right now.
Ha! Not like right now. Because the next thing is bomb. That's bad.
Let's see, one more boss fight. I think. Yeah, I guess we'll do one more.
Alright.
So far, my stream is almost 2 hours long. That's crazy.
I'm not even. I'm game plus 3. Shadows the auto is so fucking easy. Like, I'll fuck them up real bad. With some beast blood pellets and fire paper. Fuck them up real bad, bro.
I can tell I'm gonna be playing this a lot.
Especially like me, you fucking. Straight dudes. This is one of those games that's. It's a fucking Souls game. I mean, of course it's one of those games, but they're just so addicted. They never get old.
Oh yeah, wait a minute. There's a body in here. Search body. That's it. That's it. Alright, I'm gonna just invite you then. Oh yeah, I can't ring my bell. I don't know why.
Because you're not in the Forbidden Woods yet. You're not at the lamp, so...
I'm at a lamp for the witch's place. Where can I get to the Forbidden Woods then?
You don't know how to forget. I thought you already went to the Forbidden Woods.
I thought I did. I thought I was going the right way.
Go back to the Grand Cathedral or Cathedral Ward. Like, you know how to get there.
Stagger, take that. Run. Okay. Cause I'm gonna have to do a quick little boom. All right, backtrack time. Do 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 do. Oh no, dude, I'm in a bad spot right now. Look at no. No. Why? Oh, the stream makes it look a lot worse than it was.
Oh. Why didn't you just go to the fucking lamp? Go back. Damn, you got tore by them fucking dogs. You got fucking tore up by them dogs. Fucking no chill.
Cats are better anyway.
I will. Let's hurry up and loot this box so I can get off.
Eat Doritos. Doritos. Hey man, don't give Taco Bell no more ideas. Dorito burrito.
I fucking love Taco Bell. Fuck what you say.
Oh, they're good, but diarrhea inducing. I still need to try their Captain Crunch things.
Are you losing fucking head? It's like, oh my god. Those Cinnabon, oh my fucking god, those things are amazing. Holy shit.
I ain't got no Taco Bell around where I'm at. Well, I do, but I ain't going all the way over there just to get a taco and then go home.
I would fucking kill for some Cinnabon.
Hey man, don't get no ideas. All right. Alright, Rob, so where do I go now?
Where you at?
I'm in the Hemwick something lane.
Call it the Grand Cathedral.
That's where I spawned at. I gotta go all the way back to the Grand Cathedral, which I spawned from. Thought I wasn't coming back, huh? Kept you waiting, huh?
What they did to MGS 5 was fucking up Sega. I'm sick of this. It's everywhere. Well, I thought that might have been my favorite MGM. Next to Snake Eater. And they fuck it up.
What does? Not.
MGS 5.
I heard there was a lot of replay value. Alright.
Not for me. Fuck that game up, too bad.
Grand Cathedral, now I go out of the door, and then what?
Go down the stairs into that little circle plaza with the fucking giants, and then go to the right. There'll be a guy, there'll be a giant sitting there, he'll stand up, there'll be a doorway. Through that doorway, go to the left.
Hold up. One direction at a time. I'm barely at the circle with the big three men. Alright, to the right, you said? Once you enter?
Yeah, to the right. A dude sitting down. Big ass giant sitting down. In the doorway.
Alright, then go where?
A little left. There'll be another doorway.
Okay. Haha, I messed up. Three people watching my stream. I don't know. They just saying that to get my hopes up, probably. Yeah, I went the wrong way.
They disappeared like fucking just like that.
Yeah, I'm back in my circle. You said what?
Go back through that doorway. You fucked up there. Instead of going straight, go to the fucking left, there'll be another door with it.
Oh, I died. I know the stream's slow, but I died. I'll be back. So wait, you said something about 23 watchers and then disappearing and what?
It's 23 people, and then in a blink of an eye, they were gone. So now it's back to one.
They're glitching, bro. They're glitching. Wait, no, wrong way. Inside for days.
I have like 40 Mad Advance knowledge. I don't use it.
I think I got about 16. Only used it once.
I don't even need it. I mean, I just pick it up, play through after play through. Like, so fucking much. It's insane. Let's think up something to discuss. What the case of?
How about we don't talk, sir?
Good job. Don't talk to Alfred. He's a fucking faggot. I hate him so much.
Too late. Now I got another viewer, according to PlayStation, and the actual viewer.
Three viewers. There is no way to forbidden ones.
Chewy, we're home. Now I must run and find a lamp. Okay, I'm familiar with this spot. There is a lamp right here, there's a door right there that leads to a shortcut, and there's the bridge with the little trap on it.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna be coming on this stream.
Who?
Slags, there's something that won't let me comment on this stream. I'm gonna go right into that.
Alright, let me just ring my bell at this lamp here, and I'll wait. Do 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 do. Intermission, guys.
Oh well. Thanks, Sony and Spotify. Lucky you guys.
Ah! Felt great. What? Ah! Ringing up. Discover the chime. So I'm gonna start getting a move on while you join. Oh! Don't follow me.
Oh yeah, you have 40 fucking strength, so I can do damage. I can do damage in this bitch. Where you at, werewolf? Wanna be bitch?
Well, you go take care of homie over there. Did you say Twilight?
Hey, my homie.
That's what's hot in the streets? I'm not. Just grinding, nothing serious. Ow, don't throw oil. You eat with that. Bam. Wait, let me rack up my good stuff here.
I can't have any more because I have too many.
47,000, not bad.
But like, nah, you can't have no more blood vials. I don't remember where to go exactly.
This way, wait, where are you?
I'm using the sword.
There's gonna be a. No.
Whatever, just keep on running, keep on running. As long as we've been fighting, you can't fuck with us.
As long as what?
If we get to a boss fight, he cannot fuck with us. And as long as I don't get hit by them fucking Molotovs, so we see.
Are you alive?
I'm dead. The Molotovs.
Are you gonna spawn back or no?
I don't know where the fuck you are.
I'm just running. I think I'm trying to remember where to go.
I I mean, I can meet you at the boss fight. That'd be a lot easier.
If I can remember how to get there.
Yeah, you gotta get that shortcut unlocked. So you don't have to run that far. What's the best shortcut?
Oh no, I forgot about that thing. Here's a shortcut. Is this it? Wait, yep, this is the shortcut. That means you operate the... Oh, what? Fuck. Okay, wait. Okay, I gotta just make my way down there. Make my way down there. Really? Wait, wait.
What the fuck?
I'm not deaf, I heard that. Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces passing, I'm homebound. Do 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 do. Just what we do now?
Just what we do now.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Don't do this. My skin is crawling right now. Dude, I don't like the place that I'm at right now. I do not like the place that I'm at right now. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Snakes, snakes, snakes everywhere. Snakes. Giant snake. Giant fucking snakes. No. I'll go through the snake land.
Where the fuck are you? Where are you going right now?
I'm just going straight. I'm trying to remember where this leads.
Did you get the elevator shortcut?
No. I forgot how to get there.
Look, it's probably like right behind you. There's snakes.
Yeah, you see,
whatever. I'm running.
Oh, I found it. I found where the boss fight is.
I'm on my way right now. My bell ringing and all that shit. Hold up.
Cause this is the swamp, and there's gonna be a pig right here in this big area. Yep, there he is.
Hold up.
Come on, run at me. Run at me so you can burn in this fire. I'm gonna laugh at you.
I'm gonna spawn in on you, but we're gonna go back.
Ooh, never mind. Never mind. I died. I died. I died.
You wanna be back there?
Yes. I need to make my way there without dying. I'm gonna spawn you. No. You're already there, though. I was about to say.
I'm on the snake path.
Go to Forbidden Woods, I guess, and then I'll ring the bell, and then you can meet me there.
I'm gonna go, though.
Just die and go back to the. Oh, yeah, you got.
I'm not dying, guys.
They use that thing to where you can die without. To where you could die and keep your stuff with you.
But I know, bro. If I die, though, in my world, I have 700,000 blood echoes sitting on the floor of a boss fight because I died there. So if I die in my world, that's gone. Let's just see. This game ain't that hard, so.
Whoa. Yep, the ball. Where?
At the lamp.
Forbidden Woods? Going back. Just stay right there, chill. Eat a cookie or something.
Yeah, I ain't got no cookies.
Cause you don't speak on phones. That's what we do now.
I don't talk on phones. They call me secret city bank. I don't talk on phones.
And ring ring. There we go. Oh yeah, I forgot about the holy sword. Man. What did I go wrong? Alright, let's go. I got a holy sword. I need to. Alright, go crazy. You didn't sound pretty sure about that.
No, because my camera couldn't see.
Oh, Jesus. What? I know Courage the Cowardly Dog need to get out this fight. It ain't got nothing to do with him. Oh, the Holy Blade. Ah, I see. Oh yeah, I don't want to have another episode of last time when them dog messed me up. Hey, watch out, watch out, watch out. No! I got jumped.
It's by one person. How the fuck you get jumped by one person? How the fuck did
you? I didn't blow my rape whistle, alright? Bro caught me in the corner. I told him to leave me alone. What the hell? Alright, I'm back at the Forbidden Woods lamp thing. I'm gonna ring it. Alright, back to my saw blade. The Ludwig thing is not even strong enough to be used.
You gotta upgrade this. Once you upgrade this, it's gonna help you. Mine isn't even plus 6, and it does more damage than my plus 10 salt grid. Plus 10 is maximum upgrade.
I'm just waiting on you.
I'm waiting on you, bitch.
I rang my bell. Wait, do I have to wait by the bell after I ring it, or can I just walk around a little bit?
We have to be in the same area.
Right there. Alright, so you can come over here. You can do your little fight thing. I'll sit in the back. I'll watch and wait. No.
This works, bitch. Nah, this works. 6 nights,
starting next Sunday at 8. Alright, well you take care of Robert Pattinson. I'll come down here and take care of his little homies. Oh no, there's two dogs. Here's that one. Rape whistle, rape. Oh no, no. Yeah, what you think this is? Hey, I got my stuff back. Sweet. Alright, let's go. Alright, now take me to the shortcut.
I don't know what the fuck. Alright, you have to take me where you were at. First, not the thing you're talking to.
Down here. Oh, wait, I remember now. Nope, never mind, I thought. Oh, wait. It doesn't open from this side. Excuses, Bloodborne. Excuses.
What you gonna do? Gonna hit me, I'ma die. Fucking apologize, bro. No, I brain should be dead. Oh shit, it's a cannon. It's a cannon. It's a can of fucking soldiers.
Oh shoot. Where'd you go?
Hell, I'm going to the circle. Going to open the circle.
Open it for me. I found the ring. I found the Sinister Bell lady. How do I get up there? Dude, I cannot. The shortcut that leads from the starting point to wherever. All right, cool. All
right, now where the fuck are you guys?
I am inside of this tower thing. The clock tower. There we go.
Enough said. I hear that bitch.
Are you downstairs or up? Oh, there you are. That's you. Buddy! Up there.
Fuck down from there, bitch. I know how to get to my tail.
Where'd you go? Oh, he went down here.
What is this? What's
going on? I nothing happened. I could punch people off of ladders.
Fuck down from there, bitch. No.
Go.
No.
Go.
Fucking rush me.
Yay! Hey, yo, my girl.
Actually, hold up. Do not jump yet. So I can't see, but on your screen somewhere, there should be an item. Somewhere. Drop down here.
Yeah, the item's down there where you're at.
Drop down here. Grab it. It should be a cannon.
Yep, it's a cannon.
I've had enough of your shit.
You dirty hussy. Now where do we go?
Back down.
You crazy. We're both straight up rolled off. Like that's normal. All right, now where do we, wait, where'd you go? Oh, yeah, you went down there.
Yeah,
Ew, now here we go, 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 ew.
I opened the shortcut, by the way.
So. That leads us back over here?
Yes.
Alright, cool. Chinese coins, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. It's the tenths and the commandments. You done did something that you was not supposed to do. That was actually pretty dope. I just dodged all of that. Respect. Stick talk, that stick talk. Begin.
Oh, we talking stick talk, that stick talk.
Okay, so I died by a pig over here, so I'm not gonna touch nothing. Not up the last time. I thought I wasn't able to outrun that pig. Oh my god, dude, no, you killing that pig. That's all you, bro. That's all you. That's your friend. You know him well. I'm here already, so
pigs on new game plus 3 are a 1-hit kill. No matter your fucking HP, 1-hit kill.
And you're what? 13,000 just for that?
Alright, key move, bitch.
Let's go.
Hold on, I wanna try something. Alright, hopefully this still works. I don't wanna get stuck, so I'm not back up. There is a glitch here. That lets you jump in on the boss fight, and they do not move at all. Even his attack. But it's like really complicated. You gotta jump in the perfect time. Off this little rock here. On the back rock right here. Gotta run. Jump. Use the tombstones to help.
Have you seen it happen?
Oh yeah. I've done it. Hopefully they didn't pass it.
They probably did. Well, let me check the.
That's pretty game breaking, but hopefully they've been passing.
Various bug fixes was the last update that they did, so. They probably did. I don't know.
Someone tried to do it also. I saw Phantom. Fucking do it.
Yeah, we might as well just give up.
Oh, you want to see something real cool? Zeus and his bitch, or Thor and his bitch?
You even have the Thor hat on. Alright. God of Thunder.
You don't fuck Thor. Let me get my armor on. So I can fuck him up.
Wait, so how do you do the whole bolt thing? Because you could do it with fire and all that stuff, and I want to do that.
You have an item called bolt paper, or fire paper.
I do have fire paper.
Then just put it on your fucking item bar and press A or square. Alright.
Fire paper. I can't use it.
Alright, let's go. Aww. Should be able to. Let's go.
Yo, my boy, Samurai Jack. Okay, wait, who was the one that I went for before? The one with the malice. There we go. You want to throw fire at me, bro? I got fire for you. Get wrecked.
Get rid of Samurai Jack.
Ooh, heal. I just died. No. At least there's a shortcut.
Give me a shortcut. I need more. I'll be right back.
I can't go back and upgrade nothing because they got my stuff.
Sorry. Yeah, we have a shortcut now, so we go grab some more bullets. Blood vials. I really need bullets though. I can just shoot him when he's attacking, stagger him over and over and over. Can't wait for that DLC though. See what's better than.
I'm high. Okay, so
I'm ringing my fucking bell.
Let me go back. Boom. That was 100,000 right there. I'm getting that back. I'm getting my stuff back. I ain't losing it like that. No.
We have been fighting for retired NFL players since 2012, seeking health care and compensation for their injuries. We now represent hundreds of former NFL.
I'm waiting for the ring to mean something.
From mood swings, depression, and memory loss to Alzheimer's, Parkinson's, dementia, ALS, and CTE.
I'm waiting for that.
If you or a loved one is suffering from any of these issues, call now for a free, no obligation review.
They clap, clap, yeah.
Let us maximize your payout for the NFL.
You fucking just can't do it.
What happened?
Yes, my name is James.
When you went back to the Hunter's Dream.
He's 6'2".
Wait, you went back?
Wait, what? Oh, what the fuck?
No, he was not on the
pit. I didn't pass with him. What the fuck? Okay.
What?
Yeah, okay.
So apparently there's someone else using our password. He was... I was just fucking enjoying someone else's game.
Who used my password? That's my password. Who using my password? Who need the fade though?
I was confused because when I joined them, it said that he was the bad blood and that we were gonna be adversaries. other thing you like put on the green. That made you an adversary. Said, like, fuck this up. Someone else is using my password, so.
Nah, fuck him. That's my password. Yeah, shoot that through, cause I'm gonna need his fade. That's my passcode right there.
Yeah, I'm awesome. 45.
I'm awesome. 75. I would make a comment, but that would be very inaccurate. So. Okay, I discovered someone from the Beckoning Bell, so I think
it's me.
Alright, cool. So I'm Yes, you are. How did he get over here?
So quick. I wanna do some crazy shit. Oh, God.
Not crazy enough. Wait, what are you doing?
Blood bullets. To press up on the deep end.
Yeah, I'm not using that.
5 more bullets. That's what I need. This fight.
Oh Jesus.
Shit. I get hit by that fucking spider, or not spider, but snake.
You see a spider and I almost freaked out. Why I sent Mr. I'm Awesome a message, so we should not have any more issues. Let me get my stamina back up because I'm about to book it. I was never here. Oh, I thought you was fighting him.
I'm not fucking ready for this. I am now. I'm gonna be a motherfucker. say. Jonas. Love you.
Did you just really dog high? You died?
You fucking spam fire.
And dang, you can't join back.
I think it's a split up. Fuck your suit with another friend in the camp.
I got 20 Madman's knowledge. What are the odds that I'm never gonna use them? Wait, but you said I haven't died yet, what? Yeah. Even though I know I'm gonna die soon. I could sense it. Wait, what is that thing called to where you can die with your stuff? The Bolt Hunter's Mark. I know I have one of those.
Last time you used the Hunter's Mark and locked all your fucking damage.
Damn it.
The Bolt Hunter's Mark.
I don't think I can use it. I'm screwed. No, bro, like the situation I am in with these bosses, bro. Nah. Wait, I got the Bolt Hunter's Mark. Yes, I do have it.
Run away real far and then use that city.
Damn, they running quick as fuck. Wait. Shit. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. It's the team crack command. It's one. You know, they try to be jealousy, especially if they're not fucked up. Get your ass stuck up. Wait, do it again. Let's go. Real quick. Shoot. Okay, spoke too soon. I thought that wall was gonna help me, and it obviously didn't. Dude, alright, I got it. I'm running. Wait, dang it, I passed it. Bolt Hunter's Mark. I could have sworn I took it. Oh, wow, it's them. They're holding me back from taking it. Dude! I couldn't do it. Every time I would use it, the dude would throw fireballs at me. That would distract. That would stun me. And then the guy would come with the sword. I'm gonna do this one more fucking time.
You probably caused about criminal charges. That's why it comes down to doesn't change. Any
that's where you are. And get the news you need. The Sandra Bland is now being called a low from the
perspective. I'm not gonna sit. I ain't got no time for none of this. I'm going to get my stuff back.
Just sit back. Handle your duty. I'll get Samurai Jack and fucking flamethrower on the bitch. Fucking puzzle of all you can.
Alright.
6 nights starting next Sunday at 8. Exclusive version on TV1. On my way. You put the switch back. What the fuck, Josh? What are you doing?
Just washing it.
What?
So not only did I just die.
What happened?
I ran. Fell.
It's only 100,000 guys, and that ain't.
That's 100,000 right there, though.
That ain't shit. Alright.
Ring. Ring.
Not fall off the fucking hill this time.
Uh huh.
Oh,
Ryan, good. I'm just waiting. Where are you?
I'm on the elevator. Alright, do not die this
All I wanted to do was upgrade my strength. Couldn't even do that.
You don't need to upgrade those strength no more, Josh. You have 40 strength. That's way more than enough.
for regular New Game Plus?
Yeah, for New Game Plus 1 at least. Yeah, that's fucking... That's a little over-level strength. Mine's only a 51 New Game Plus 3. So...
You're sitting in the kitchen when you start hitting. Actually, you know what? Fight that pig. Did you stick it? Okay. Alright, I got 13,000. I ain't mad right now.
You have a problem with 15. You have a problem with that. Yes.
Hmm?
Do you have a problem with me 15 pigs? I mean, it gives you blood echo, so you shouldn't have a problem with me. Do a
I'm so confused. You're supposed to get where now? Wait, you run and then. So jump on the rock. Heal. What the heck? Wow, so it's just me. Welp. Bitch ass cunt. Okay. Not mad. They won't even let me reawake. They just had to come get me. Alright, viewers or whoever's watching, one person, two, I don't know. The 20 people PlayStation all of a sudden says I don't have watching. After that, we're gonna give it one more try. If all fails, tomorrow during the next stream, we will be doing. We'll be finishing off this boss battle, and after that, ROM, which you will get to see the most funniest thing happen ever during the live stream. So we should do a save Samurai Jack for later and deal with the torch guy and the man, the guy with the mace. Just at the same time, watch out for Samurai Jack.
I'm doing 100% fine. My only problem is the guy. He shoots fire at me. When I this room, the Samurai Jack, he shoots fire at me, and I cannot dodge it. And it's automatically one.
Kill that pig.
Fucking dead. I'm gonna beat the I'm still so big. Let me get this.
Please kill that pig.
I'm trying to see. It's all on this thing.
Lago. Hold on.
Baby Brains in the number one mall packet. See, it's real. When it's time to eat a meal, I'd rather steal. Mall can't give me shit. I leave this in the gutter. Crazy it in a bag of fucking angel dust.
Let's just do it. Really though? That's what's hot in the street, Samurai Jack? Hey, dang, I have no bullets. Okay, I'm gonna do that for now on.
One down, one down, one down, one down.
No! Alright, we're backing up. Alright, I'm gonna sit behind here real quick and I'm gonna do this. Don't trip, don't trip. Samurai Jack getting bold with his. Shit. Ow, ow, heal. You're almost done with chore, with your guy.
Yep. Let's go, bitch. Go samurai, motherfucking check.
Wait, hold on.
No, he can't do this.
Whoa! No! What was that?
Because we did good, just because we did so good that time, kind of want to do it again.
You know? I don't. I wish I had the same authority as Jared, where I could just be like, "Hey, whoever wants me to do it again, please come in the comments and let me know." But I can't do that, so I guess it's just automatically we're doing it again.
Such a good run, though. What are we gonna do? Like, you cannot lie, that shit was amazing. I need more, brother. I'll be right back.
I got 17 left. Oh, jeez. Dang.
When we get to the end right there, we cannot let him cast that red sign. We cannot let him move. That is the only way he can beat us, if we let him do it.
I was not expecting that, and then he hit me right after that.
You know, it always happens to the last person left. He always casts that red sign, but he always, if we double team him, and like keep him in the corner or some shit, he's you know, an infinite stun lock, so he cannot cast it, he cannot do shit to us.
How much is blood vials? I'm gonna need a good amount. $9,000. The max I can get is 3. Alright, whatever's. Alright, that's 20 right there. Stored, I have 0. Oh, never mind. Hold on. I got me some of that young cold cut, bro. Cold cuts for days. I'm gonna buy so. Well, hold on, that's gonna cost 99,000. Oh no, 9,000. That's 10,000.
I forgot about that.
6,000.
I forgot all about that.
What?
I'm about to see you in the screenshot.
Well, let me see if he replied back to my message. Nope, he did not. Okay.
It's one of the smallest silver versions of it. It's not cross-plane, but grants bigger and healing to all cooperators. So if I cast it next to us, it'll heal us. So just in the end right there, kind of stay close. I'm gonna put that on my bra real quick.
So my stream restarted, I think. What happened?
I'm about to send you a screenshot. What the fuck? PlayStation tripping. Fucking tripping.
Only. If only. I need to find out if that's true, though, because I'm signed into my Google account. I'm looking at it on the website, and it's only one person.
Yes, fuck it. I don't know.
How about going? Ooh, never mind. I was about to say go on the app on your phone and see, but never mind. I got 50 subs. That's probably it, but 50 watchers? You're crazy.
I'll bring in my bill, so.
Oh, let me go back. Oh, wait, the Forbidden Woods up here. Oh, never mind. So someone on Twitter named All Lives Matter followed me. I feel good about myself, I guess.
Black Lives Matter. It's nah, fuck it.
Whoa. You're crazy. All right, ring, ring, ring. Oh, come on, we're about to keep it gangster. Come on. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that Sinister Bell lady. Didn't we really go on an adventure just to kill her and now she's alive? But the snakes come from behind you when he does that thing, right?
I don't know where they come from. Why do they live there? Yeah, they might come from behind you.
Because if they come from behind, then I'll know.
But it was sitting on the bench, so.
Oh no, I was not expecting that.
If we just, like I said, if we double team him, not let him cast it, we'll be fine.
I need to get my endurance up to at least 40, so I might have to farm. probably before I do my next, but before I do my stream tomorrow. Cause I'm gonna beat this game live on camera. Well, live on stream.
Okay.
Beat up Pigsy real quick.
Don't leave him down there.
Oh shit. Oh, it's 2 seconds away from getting wrecked.
Oh, she's fighting.
No!
Damn, Pigsy. Where you at, bro?
I'm up here! Hurry up!
I went down there. Where you at, Pigsy? Come on.
Are you fighting him? Yeah, fight Pigsy. Beat him up.
Don't kill me, Pigsy.
Good, my man. You miss me? Ooh. So you the one that likes to throw fire at people, huh? Alright. Ooh, no, sir. No. See, this is what's not gonna happen. We're not gonna into... Wait, I forgot I could stun him by doing this thing. I hate that so much. It takes my health, but at the same time, it does me so well. Out the mud. Come on, fight me. Hey, heal, bro. Oh yeah, you got the choir bell. I'm tripping out, yo. Helping you out, bro. Hey nigga, hey, I got no beef with you. I got no issues between me and Mace. Samurai Jack is really on my ass right now. Thanksgiving break is going to be one of the best weekends out. Black Ops 3, Fallout 4. God damn it, too soon. Just, you better castrate yourself. Well, what they call it. Fucking shit. Wait, there's one person that's almost dead. I don't know who it is though.
Samurai Jake over here.
Wait. Damn. Hey, I'm gonna just heal. Wait, we got one, right? I killed him. All right, I'll get Mace.
I have no blood bar, bro.
You don't? Shout out to the choir, bro. If I could give weapons, that would've been great. This ain't Resident Evil 6. Wait, on what guy?
Guy, I'm try not to kill you, guy. Try not to kill him.
Heal.
This guy, you can kill that guy. Alright.
Alright, we'll go focus on this guy real quick.
No. Go focus on your guy, otherwise he'll fuck both of us. Go focus on him. I'm gonna kill this guy. When I kill this guy, the other can kill your guy.
If I don't kill him first.
I kill this cast that red sign, he will fuck us up. Oh my god, this is so fucking insane.
Wait, I got him. Let's go.
Don't kill, fucking kill him. Don't. Six.
He came from behind me and I knew it.
Wait.
It won't come out. My man. Well, that was...
I only had 3 blood bars left. No bullets. Fucking half health.
Man, that was intense.
Pretty bad. But we got it done.
Yeah, we did. Nah. Man, that was crazy. Well, tomorrow, we're going after the ROM. And hopefully we would end at the nurse. So, let's hit. Yes, the nurse. I think I can do it. I'm pretty confident.
Well, one thing you didn't do in your first playthrough, I even considered was going for the nurse. You should get those optional area bosses out of the way too.
Well,
like Amidala. Celestial Emissary, Mardu Vagarius, Nebrius, and then we go kill everyone else.
Well, tomorrow we will see what happens, and maybe before we do the stream, maybe you can let us know what you can do. Other than that, stream is over. Sorry, a person that just joined to watch. The stream is already over, but subscribe to my channel, and there will be a stream tomorrow. Have a nice day. Boom.
So 54.
Hey, you already know what's up. 54 is life. Blaze on, yo.